Welcome back to Champlain Soup, where we serve it to you. So for this cool news, welcome back. I hope that you took the time to enjoy and relax during your winter break last week. And I would also like to say that from now on, you can go study at the college. It's pretty simple. You don't need to book an appointment. All you have to do is show up and have the Go Champlain app downloaded on your phone. And also, there will be the CSA elections that will start on March 15th, which is a week from now. And you are all welcome to run for any position that you are interested in. If you want more details, you can go on our website at mycsa.ca. Now for the community news. Basically, Jacob Burns, Cassandra Souleles, and Jesse Kurtz will be representing Champlain in the National Poetry Invoice Senior Qualifiers. So we would like to congratulate you all and wish you good luck. There will also be a CPA workshop. It is called Slay Your Taxes by Bobby Adler. It is on March 10th from 1 to 2 p.m. via Zoom. And the objectives of that workshop are to understand taxes and filling income tax returns, learn about the contribution limit and non-taxable incomes, and to find out about the deductions and credits for students. If you want to register, all you have to do is send an email at thefinanceclub@mycsa.ca, and you can add any questions that you would like to be answered during the workshop. It is brought to you by Champlain's Financial Independence Club. Also, if you want to participate to the first fundraising event of 2021 of the Relay for Life, you can come and chill with a professor and yoga teacher. Her name is Lynn Coward, and it would be a fun and relaxing practice that would be on Wednesday, March 10th, starting at 12:30, so during free block as well. And to participate, it is very simple. All you have to do is donate $5 to the committee team or any team that you want. And you can use the link that is down. We will put it in the description of this video. You can also still participate in the winter bucket list. And there will also be the free breakfast at 9:30 on Friday, as we do every single week. And there will be a scavenger hunt on Saturday at 1 p.m. Thank you and have a great week.